to tap dance. I don't want to tap dance.
That light out.
Thank you.
Watch it there, boy.
We're trying to sleep here.
Yes, we are. The castle.
My dad didn't strut.
Thank you.
What's this?
It's a bad bit of parchment.
Really? Open it.
Messrs. Mooney, Wormtail, Padfoot, and Prongs offer their compliments to Professor Snape. That he keep his abnormally large nose out of other people's business.
Why, you insolent little...
Professor!
Lupin, out for a little walk.
To be seen. I have just now confiscated a rather curious artifact from Mr. Potter. Take a look, Lupin. It's supposed to be your area of expertise, clearly. It's full of dark magic.
Thank you.
seriously doubt it, Severus. It looks to me as though it's merely a parchment designed to insult anyone who tries to read it. I suspect it's a Zonko product. Nevertheless, I should investigate any hidden qualities it may possess. It is, after all, as you say, my area of expertise. Harry, would you come with me?
Are you deaf? Put that light out!
Come in. Now, I haven't the faintest idea, Harry, how this map came to be in your possession. Quite frankly, I am astounded that you didn't hand it in. Did it never occur to you that this, in the hands of Sirius Black, is a map? Father never set much store by the rules either, but he and your mother gave their lives to save yours. Gambling their sacrifice by wandering around the castle, unprotected, with a killer on the loose, seems to me a pretty poor way to repay them. Now, I will not cover up for you again, Harry Dingham.
Yes, sir.
I want you to return to your dormitory and stay there. Don't take any detours. If you do, I shall know.
I don't think that map always works. Earlier on, it showed someone in the castle. Someone I know to be dead. Peter Pettigrew.
That's not possible.
Just what I saw. My professor. Tell those spiders wrong.
that light out!
Watch it there, boy.
We're trying to sleep here.
Yes, we are.
Thank you.
patrolling the corridors at night. About the castle.
My dad didn't strut.
This?
It's a bad bit of parchment.
Really? Open it. Thank you.
Messrs. Mooney, Wormtail, Padfoot, and Prongs offer their compliments to Professor Snape. That he keep his abnormally large nose out of other people's business.
Why, you insolent little...
Professor!
Lupin, out for a little walk. To be seen. I have just now confiscated a rather curious artifact from Mr. Potter. Take a look, Lupin. It's supposed to be your area of expertise, clearly. It's full of dark magic.
Seriously doubt it, Severus. It looks to me as though it's merely a parchment designed to insult anyone who tries to read it. I suspect it's a Zonko product. Nevertheless, I should investigate any hidden qualities it may possess. It is, after all, as you say, my area of expertise. Harry, would you come with me? Professor. Good night.
Are you deaf? Put that light out.
Come in. Now, I haven't the faintest idea, Harry, how this map came to be in your possession. Quite frankly, I am astounded that you didn't hand it in. Did it never occur to you that this, in the hands of Sirius Black, is a map to you?
No. Yes.
Your father never set much store by the rules either, but he and your mother gave their lives to save yours. Gambling their sacrifice by wandering around the castle, unprotected, with a killer on the loose, seems to me a pretty poor way to repay them. I will not cover up for you again, Harry. Again.
Yes, sir.
I want you to return to your dormitory and stay there. Don't take any detours. If you do, I shall know.
Professor, just so you know, I don't think that map always works. Earlier on, it showed someone in the castle. Someone I know to be dead. Peter Pettigrew.
That's not possible.
Just what I saw.